Hi, I'm Paris Jackson, and these are some of my musical firsts. The first song I sang in public was Hurt by Nine Inch Nails, but I did it in the way that Johnny Cash did it.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel.
I've always loved singing. It took a while for me to finally accept this like feeling I always had that this is what I was meant to do, and finally accepting that as like who I am being a musician. The first song I learned to play on guitar all the way through was either Redemption Song by Bob Marley or In an Airplane Over the Sea by Neutral Milk Hotel.
And one day we will die and our ashes will fly from the aeroplane over the sea.
I don't know if there was a specific musician or a specific, I mean, other than my dad, of course. I was always raised with music being present in the household. All of the Beatles records, all of my dad's records. By the time I was 10, I probably knew most of the lyrics to all the Beatles songs.
Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my opened mind, possessing and caressing me.
I've got Jai Guru Deva Om in Sanskrit, which is the lyric from Across the Universe by the Beatles. I've got John Lennon's handwriting from the song Imagine, Manchester Orchestra. I've got lyrics from Nice Dream off of the Radiohead Benz album, as well as lyrics from Black Star off the same album. I've got Explosions in the Sky here. I've got Zeppelin on the back of my arm. I mean, I've got like 7 tattoos from my dad. I've got Jack Stauber, Motley Crue, Van Halen, David Bowie, Prince, Butch Walker. Most of them are music related. I could keep going, but that's a general idea.
How would I get this back? Ins and outs so scarred. You were my all, and now I fall to the ground.
Each song is my child, and they're all siblings. You know, if you listen to it in chronological order, it's a concept record, so it tells a story. And I'm excited to just share that story itself with people and to get their take on it. First song I wrote was Undone.
I know the world is falling down.
I have performed it acoustic live, and I've changed a few of the lyrics, and we've changed the arrangement of it. So I'm excited for people to hear the newer version of it. People have asked me about my songwriting process, and sometimes I'll try and remember things that I learned in poetry class when I was in high school, but for the most part, I don't really have like an actual process. I don't say, okay, I'm gonna sit down and write a song now. Sometimes I just get like a feeling where I need to pick up the guitar and play something. The weirder stuff, like Scorpio Rising, I want to see people's reactions to that, because it's not like anything I've made before. So we use the inhale of my breath, and then Andy also inhaled as well, and we just use that for percussion on Scorpio Rising. The record itself is like my baby, and I'm so proud of each song for different reasons, and it's hard to pick a favorite song, let alone a favorite lyric. Maybe the line about the Dead Sea, I was born of the Dead Sea and you can't bury me.
But I am born of the Dead Sea, baby, you can't bury me.
The whole thing was really just an experiment and just trying to take folk roots and do something new with it, and like take an alternative approach that hasn't really been done before that I know of. I'm grateful that people are willing to press play on that first song and like walk this journey with me, because and just to be willing to hear my story.